Tell me, Mormo, does your world have some form of royalty? A bloodline that unites and leads your people?
No, we didn't have a king or anything in my world.
Oh, really? Then it was a republic ruled by the masses? That's quite a progressive world.
I don't know about republics or progressive or whatever. It was more like we didn't think of ourselves as a country.
How marvelous. One united body politic. And one not reliant upon a divine right of monarchy, but rather ruled by the will of the people.
Well, it wasn't anything that impressive. We just all kind of hung around. There was no real fighting to speak of.
And ethics guided the citizens' lives. That's an invaluable model for the direction I ought to take my own land.
Happy I could help?